Hello everyone, DonellHD here, and today I'm going to show you how to set up, configure, and install the Sega Saturn emulator Mednafen on Launchbox. As per usual, I have my arcade folder here, and inside that folder I have my emulators folder, my Launchbox folder, and the ROMs folder where we're going to be keeping our ROMs. I left the link in the description for everything that you're going to need to get set up right away. All you got to do is click here on download. Alright, I've downloaded the necessary file and I've pasted it here on my desktop. Now what I'm going to do is take the contents of this file and extract it into the emulators folder. Once I'm done, I'm going to get rid of the files. We don't need them anymore. Now we're going to set the emulator up in Launchbox. Alright, now that we're here in Launchbox, I'm going to go here to the top left corner. I'm going to click these three lines here. I'm going to click Tools, Manage, Emulators. I'm going to click Add. The name of our emulator is Mednafen. I'm going to name mine Mednafen Sega Saturn so I know what mine is. Now I'm going to set the path. Once again, it's on my desktop. Arcade, Emulators, Mednafen, and the Mednafen EXE here. I'm going to go to Associated Platforms. I'm going to make the associated platform Sega Saturn. I'm going to check this box to set it as my default emulator. Now I'm going to click OK and then close. Now it's time to import our games. Okay, we're going to do the drag and drop method with the games again. So I'm going to go here to my folder. I'm going to click on my ROMs folder. Mednafen uses Q files, so I'm going to go into my search box. And I'm going to type in .cue to find all my Q files in these three folders. I'm going to type in .cue. And it found all three. Now I'm going to drag these three. And I'm going to simply drag them into Launchbox like this. What type of files are you importing? ROM files. What platform are you importing games for? Make sure it says Sega Saturn. I'm going to click Next. Manually configure emulator. Make sure you select manually configure emulator. What emulator would you like to use? Make sure it's Mednafen Sega Saturn or whatever you named your emulator to. Gonna click next. Use files in their current location. Next. 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 Make sure your games are spelled correctly and then click finish. Now we're going to launch a game so we can configure the emulator. The emulator is automatically set to load in full screen, so I'm going to press Alt and Enter to switch back and forth. Now I'm going to press the F1 key and this black menu will appear. Now to configure the controls for player 1, you're going to press the Alt, Shift, and the number 1 key. And to configure the controls for player 2, you're going to press the Alt, Shift, and the number 2 key. I'm using the Xbox One controller, and I'm only using one, so I'm only going to press Alt, Shift, and 1 to configure player 1. Now if you look at the bottom of the emulator window here, you can see a text has appeared. It's letting you know that this is pad 1, and we're about to configure it. Each key has to be pressed twice in order to confirm, and I'm using the Xbox One controller, so it's basically like XX, AA, BB, YY, and so on and so forth. So I'm going to fast forward here a little bit and configure mine. After everything is done, it will say configuration finished. Now I'm going to press Alt and Enter to switch back to full screen. The emulator is automatically set to full screen stretched. If you would like to have a smaller screen, I left configuration files in the emulator. So all you have to do is just click inside of the zip file and drag the file into the emulator folder and overwrite the previous configuration. And here's Clockwork Knight 2. And here is Virtua Fighter Kids. And we've come to the end of our video. Thank you everyone for watching. If this video helped you out at all, support the channel and drop a like and subscribe. I've created more tutorials for other emulators as well. You can click on the thumbnails on the screen. As always, I'm DonellHD, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.